Yep.
And you are applying gas law.
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 30 years old, man.
Are you married?
Yeah, I'm married.
Do you have children?
Yeah, I have a daughter.
Oh, what? How old is she?
She's one.
One.
Yeah.
And your wife is okay for you to just go to India and leave her alone?
Yeah, she gives me permission. Because of the economy is so bad.
Yeah, that's important. Yeah. So I see that you work as a medical assistant.
Yeah,
for
like
a
mini
now.
Yeah.
Okay. And then you moved to
the construction
as a plumber. Chemistry,
yeah.
And the maintenance.
Yeah,
so for maintenance, do you do only the plumbing side or?
Plumbing and madam, both are doing the store keeping and. Because I know about the medicine.
Okay, so as a plumber, you have about 7 years experience?
Yeah, I guess. Most of the domestic plumbing.
But this will be like domestic plumbing because it's a hotel.
Yeah,
so the you like it bad. It's very nice. So it's a lot like domestic. It's not industrial. So I believe the electrical side may be a little bit different in Bangalore than it is in a house. But I think the plumbing is.
Yeah, basic principles are similar. Yeah,
that's what I'm talking about. So, but it's good if we can do also other stuff because within a hotel, it's always necessary. So we have some sporting experience as well, which they can use. Okay, now why do you want to go to Romania?
Because the main thing, I want to be stable in my economy. First thing is, and second thing is, I have to get some more experience about work houses. And I have my long term, I have a big target for settling down in a foreign country. So that's the main thing.
Surely you don't want to go to Italy, sir?
No, I don't get the risk. Because it's so risky then.
It's true, you have a young brother, so you shouldn't risk for us. People still do.
Yeah, most of people. I don't get it. I'm very honest person and my strength is ill. I'm very honest person. I don't like to break your hearts or something.
You're from Panadra?
Yeah, I'm from Panadra.
So if you do go to Romania, how long are you? You say you want to settle. I don't know if you want to settle there or in another country.
Do you
have any plan of how long you want to stay?
I don't know, madam. It's my first time with our forces.
So it depends?
Yeah, it depends on the situation.
Seems fair. But I think if you end up in this hotel, you will want to stay. They are really nice.
Yeah.
Okay, any question for me?
Yes, I have one question. How about my performance? I need to know about my performance. It's going to go bad.
Oh, now? Yeah. Now it's okay from my side, it's good.
Yeah.
Now we will send the record about this interview to the employer.
Okay.
They may want to see you also for some of the questions if you want to follow up. But we will let you know. Probably by next time it's one. By end of the week or beginning of next week.
Thank you, Richard.
Right, thanks a lot.
By any chance, do you have friends who work as a plumber?
Yes, we have.
Why don't you ask them if you want to see them?
I will ask them. Sure. Thank you, Richard.